Rolling Rollers meet the Saturday Superstars. And now, the Bay City Rollers.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. I'm Derek.
I'm Leslie.
I'm Alan.
And I'm Eric.
And I'm Woody. And together we are
the Bay City Rollers.
Well, we're all very excited because starting tomorrow morning, we'll be hosting the Croft Superstar Hour.
It's a little new for us to be on Saturday morning.
Yeah, especially for me. I've never even been up on Saturday morning.
So in case you're wondering who the other Saturday Superstars are,
there's Yogi Bear and Huckleberry Hound.
And there's Godzilla,
the Fantastic Four,
H.R. Puffin Stuff, and Dr. Death wearing Lost Island.
And from the Fabulous Funnies, Elliot and Brimhilda.
And more of your favorite Saturday morning characters who you'll meet later on in the show.
Also on tonight's show, we've got some really exciting guest stars. From Chips, Mr. Eric Estrada.
You guys should have warned me about the girls outside.
Yeah?
Hey, Eric. What happened?
They were tearing at my clothes, look.
Hey.
Are you sure?
And then what happened?
They were all trying to kiss me.
Yeah.
It was a mob scene. It was awful.
And then what happened?
They were grabbing at my body. Here.
And here.
All over.
And here.
Yes.
Eric, where are you going?
I'm going out for some more.
And now, from his new hit show, who's watching the kids?
Frankie himself, Scott Baio.
But still trying to make it in.
Yeah. Well, he'll be back later, but right now, let's bring on our special guest star, Mr. Joe Namath.
It's really great to be on the show with you guys.
Hey, who are you?
Joe Namath, of course.
You look different in person.
This isn't Joe Namath. I saw Joe Namath the other night on his new show, Waverly Wonders.
Hey, great, wasn't I? Great.
Do you know what, Joe Namath? You're Billy Barty.
No, I'm Joe Namath. I'm Joe Namath. I am Joe Namath. That's who I am. I am Joe Namath. I'm Joe Namath.
I've changed.
Well, you can't blame me for trying. I mean, after all, you're good looking and you got your own television show.
Thanks for joining us, Joe.
Hey, I wanted to welcome you guys to American television.
Well, thanks very much. We're all looking forward to seeing Waverly Wonder starting 2 weeks from tonight.
Well, thank you, and good luck with your show. Well, I'll be seeing you guys.
Hey, listen, Joe, since you're here, why don't you stay and do the show?
Oh, I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll take my chances with the girls.
Hey, I'd love to, fellas, but I've really got to get going.
Got some really great parts during the script.
Well, there's no time to rehearse or memorize lines.
Hey, listen, Joe. After the show, I'll introduce you to some really great girls. Come on.
Well, let me look at that script. Yeah, I've got it. Now, where are the girls? I think I'll go this way.
Joe Namath will be back later, along with much, much more, so stay with us.
King. It's our Whopper. Crispy French fries and an ice-cold Coke.
Have our one and only Whopper with French fries and a Coke.
It's a darn good meal.
Delicious.
That doesn't leave us broke. Who's got a darn good meal? Who's got the Whopper meal? Burger King and I.
Whiz Kids. You can really run in Whiz Kid shoes. You can really jump in Whiz Kid shoes. Whiz Kids. They're fun to wear. Whiz Kids by Jumping Jacks. The super shoes with racy stripes and spacey colors. Be the first in your galaxy to blast off in Jumping Jacks.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Estrada. Eric, I really love your great TV series, Chips.
Yeah, we watch it every week.
Hey, terrific. Thank you. I appreciate it. Wait a second, wait a second. They don't get my show all the way in Scotland.
I know, but you should see our antenna.
Listen, maybe you guys can help me out. You see, I'm getting tired of always being typecast as a Latin lover.
Hey, I love being a Latin lover.
Yeah, but you're not Latin.
Hey, listen, what the girls don't know won't hurt them.
Tell me, Eric, what kind of roles would you like to play?
I'd just like to play something different.
Well, we can really help you out here, Eric, because we're going to put you in one of the strangest things you've ever seen.
Ooh, terrific. What is that? Leslie's clothes?
You're going to be one of the stars in the next big comedy sketch.
All right. Who's my leading lady, huh?
Well, she's kind of hard to describe. If you could picture Farrah Fawcett, yeah. Olivia Newton-John, uh-huh. and Cheryl Teagues.
Ooh, no kidding, huh?
Yeah, now take away all the looks and you've got your leading lady.
Sorry, guys, I don't think I'm going to go through with this one.
Do it, Eric.
Come on.
Coming up now is Horror Hotel run by Witchypoo. There's no other hotel like it, so be prepared for lots of scary surprises.
Room 13. What room is a werewolf family in?
My goodness, what's going on here? What's all this commotion about?
Hoodoo. All the big NPC stars are going to be staying here.
Why? Have they all been evicted from the Hollywood squares?
Here in town for the new NBC Fall Preview Convention. Oh, how I wish my dream boy Joe Namath would stay here, too.
Fisk, what makes you think any NBC stars will stay here?
Our spacious rooms, our scrumptious food, and our lovely decor.
Also, we're blowing up all the other hotels in town. There goes one now.
There goes the roadside motel. I've been thinking of calling this place something with a French name, you know.
What's French for, rat hole?
Have you ever been to the North Pole?
No, why?
Give my regards to Santa.
Whoa, by the auto clubs and hear about this one.
Yeah, I wonder if there are any survivors.
Oh, look! TV stars! Look, Witchy Pooh!
Eric Estrada and Scott Baio!
Great! Oh, wonderful!
Oh, I haven't had such a thrill since I won the Charles Bronson look-alike contest!
Ooh, don't you just love chips, stupid bat? Personally, I prefer French fries.
Don't pay any attention to him. Nobody does. Look this way. That doo da da.
Oops, doo da da doo. Roop doo doo da. Don't stop doo 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 doo.
Are there any other hotels around here?
3, 2, 1.
Ooh, oh, oh boy. I got him.
Not anymore. Sorry.
Watch that, my boy. That looks cool.
You were supposed to talk to me.
That's odd. He's usually very shy around strangers.
Hey, fella. Got a like.
Did you just hear that camel talk?
I say, Witchy Pooh, where's Hoodoo?
I zapped him to the North Pole.
Took me forever to get a return flight out of there.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
That's what you get for flying standby. Oh, follow me. Your rooms are upstairs. Right. Stupid bat, get their bags.
Okay, I'll just put the ice down and get their bag
right
here.
You're going to love it here. Oh, each room has a southern exposure.
2, 3, 3.
Well, how did you manage that?
There's no back wall in the hotel.
Oh, Count Dracula, as I live and breathe.
Skull, old boy. Que pasa?
What are you doing here?
I intend to turn Horror Hotel into my private residence. I need a place to settle down. I have tired blood.
But Eric Estrada and Scott Baio are staying here.
I shall take care of them.
Where shall I put these, Witchy Pooh?
Oh, just drop them anywhere.
Okay, you got it. There you are.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
You try that one more time and you'll get the supreme punishment.
Oh, no, no. Oh, not the Jerry Lewis movies. Oh, I'll be good. I'll be good. Oh, I promise.
Eric, what would I have to give you to get a little kiss?
Novocaine. Didn't you knock it off with this witch routine?
I'm a witch.
Oh, come on. There's no such things as witches.
What would you say, Scott, if I could predict the future?
You mean you could tell what's going to happen in, say, 50 years from now?
50 years is tough.
25 years?
Would you settle for tomorrow morning? Spirit of the wizard born, let us see tomorrow morn.
Hey, what are we doing here?
The stars of the Crawl Superstore Hour, the Bay City Rollers. Boys, tell us who else is going to be on the Crawl Superstar Hour.
H.R. Puff and Stuff.
Right.
Dr. Deathray and Otto.
And there's Captain Coo and the Kongs.
And? Me, you Scottish screwballs. I'm in Horror Hotel on your show. And I'll show you who else is going to be on Saturday morning. Eye of the Toad. Nose of the Flea. Show us what's on NBC.
First there was Star Wars. Now, the fantastic galactic action of Space Race. Tomorrow morning and every Saturday, travel the stars with your old friend, Yogi Bear.
Galaxy Goof-Ups, to the space wagon. Foot. Hard!
Huckleberry Hound's back with a new friend, that spacey duck, Quacko.
My co-pilot takes to space like a duck to water.
Duck to water, that's me, yes, sir. Splash, splash, that's me, yes, sir.
And meet Scare Bear.
Gee, I like seafood, but not when it's me.
I don't taste good boiled or barbecued or fricasseed, if you must know.
It's that humble hero, Captain Good.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. You all know me. Good Captain Good, do-gooder of good deeds. Thanks for the googlies.
And Finky villains galore.
It's Phantom Fink. No, it's Captain Good. No, it's Phantom Fink.
Either way, I can't lose.
Jabberjaw's back.
Ooh, let us out of here, you nude neck, no good necks.
Meet Nugget Nose, a gold crazy galloping ghost.
Gold! I smell gold!
More space race fun with Buford, that mystery-solving hound dog. More new fun with Brunhilde and Alley-Oop. Join us for lots of cartoon laughs with old friends and new stars tomorrow morning on NBC.
Hey, that's pretty good stuff there.
Hey, Witchy Poo, we gotta go and rehearse.
Okay, here comes a one-way zap through the mystic dimension.
I hate these no-frills flights.
Now, do you believe I'm a witch?
Okay.
So, this Witchy Poo owns the hotel. I must woo and win her. Tell me, is this Witchy Poo pretty?
Can you picture Abe Vigoda in drag?
Wait, you guys!
I'd settle for Abe.
There you are! You're just the one I want to meet!
The pleasure is mine. I am looking at a woman of great beauty.
Me!
Oh, perhaps sometime soon we could go out for a bounce.
Don't believe it. Wait right here. I want to tell everybody. Don't go away.
Now, Mr. Estrada and Mr. Bayo, prepare to meet your fate.
Okay, now we head straight for the airport. We catch the first plane to L.A.
Okay, you got it.
Gentlemen, no need to flee. I am here to help you. My card.
Count Vlad Dracula, Transylvania.
Transylvania. Now, just like you said, we'll catch a plane over.
Dracula.
Look, we know you're busy. We'll find our own way out, right?
You are not leaving.
Where are you going?
We're splitting this creepy hotel.
Oh, Eric, honey, the first time I saw you, it was love at first sight.
Yeah, well, you ever hear the expression, love is blind?
Oh, but honey, take it over. I mean, don't leave. What would you say if I told you I want to have children?
Adopt.
I'll see you again.
Saturdays at 8.
Fridays at 8:30.
Wait.
Central.
Oh, nuts! Oh. Now you and I are alone, Witchy Poo. I wish to marry you and give you a life of luxury.
Oh, so sudden.
You are just my type.
Really? What type is that?
Type O.
Mine,
Witchy Poo.
Oh, I accept. Our love is as deep as the ocean, and nothing but nothing can ever come between us. Buzz off, fat breath!
Uh-oh, what's going to happen now? We'll find out later in the show. Happy Endings, brought to you by Jell-O Brand Gelatin.
Cheesecake!
You said you were bringing the sales manager home.
He always says no to dessert. He says dessert fills you up and slows you down.
Well, he won't say no to Jell-O Gelatin.
Looks good. You sure it isn't filling?
Positive.
Fabulous dessert.
Thank you.
Light, yet so delicious. I see how you keep on your toes, Turner.
Sweetheart, you're the best.
So for Happy Endings, don't say no, say Jell-O Gelatin.
Aunt Sarah, help. Tom says my applesauce cake is good, but it can't win a ribbon.
You can't win if it's not finished.
It's not finished?
Well, to me,
It's just not dessert without the great fresh taste of Cool Whip. I wouldn't use anything but Cool Whip at Tucker Inn.
You taste fresh. The winner.
And thanks to my Aunt Sarah Tucker for all her help.
Cool Whip, non-dairy whipped topping.
It's just not dessert without the great fresh taste of Cool Whip.
It's the same thing, only different.
I'll do it.
It's a fresh shit kind of style.
I'll do it.
I do it with 7-Up.
I do it with 7-Up.
A more natural way of doing things.
I do it.
That naturally
7-Up.
Brings a smile.
I do it.
To undo it is to step out with the best. And nothing mixes with a crowd better than the fresh, clean taste of the Young Cola.
Give all the way to it is to undo it.
7-Up.
Hi there and welcome back.
Hey guys, what's happening?
Scott Beale.
I came up here to teach you guys how to act with women.
You're going to teach me how to act with women.
That's right, because you know women in Hollywood are different.
Hey, listen, do they have two arms?
Yeah.
A nose, a mouth, and two eyes?
Yeah.
Hey, they're not that different.
All right, just watch and I'll show you.
Woo, I'd just freak out if I met the babysitter loners.
Come on, guys, now does that give you a hint? All right, is everybody ready? Derek, you love surfing, right?
Right.
All right, now, so you're waiting in the beach, and you see this really nice chick. And you go up to her, and you say, hey, far out. Okay, now, do you know what that means?
That means I'm about to drown.
Okay, guys, I'll make it real simple. All right, look, just study these lines, and believe me, they drive the girls wild.
Right.
Hey, babe.
Wow, Scott Beale, did I just see you with the Bay City Rollers?
I sure did. You want to meet him?
Do I? Woo!
You're the grooviest fox.
Hey, let's get it together. Can you dig it?
Hey, you're super swing rinky dink, honey.
Those are the Bay City Rollers from Scotland. I can get that kind of stuff from guys in Burbank. Woo!
Guys, I'm sorry. I tried.
It's okay, oh, Scott. Please. Just introduce the concert and everything will be fine. We're splitting.
But... Ladies and gentlemen, in concert, the Bay City Rollers!
Ah!
Vacation?
Yep, in the Hawaiian Punch Win Hawaii Sweepstakes.
I've always wanted my own Hawaii.
You and your family can win a trip to Hawaii, plus a Chevy Malibu, and $1,000 spending money. Thousands of other prizes, too. Look for this display at your participating grocers for details and entry blanks.
I'd sure like that trip to Hawaii.
Here you go. Enter now. No purchase necessary.
Girls, I bought a lot of underwear for my boys. And every year I pick Fruit of the Loom.
Surprise, Emma!
Hiya, cutie. I save every time I buy Fruit of the Loom briefs. Big value for your money.
Right on, only a dollar.
The Superband waistband, that's real quality.
Atta girl, Emma.
For my boys on my money, fruit makes the best pickings. Boys' cotton briefs, only a dollar. A great buy in briefs.
Coming up, Joe Namath, Eric Estrada, Scott Baio, and Captain Cool and the Kong.
Tonight, a sneak preview Eddie Capra mystery, Nightmare at Pendragon Castle. Who murdered the villainous Charles Pendragon? The embittered actress? The faded nightclub singer? Her jealous husband? See George Hamilton, Robert Vaughn, and Vincent Vegetta as Eddie Capra. Nightmare at Pendragon Castle tonight.
The most exciting sport in America has come to Memphis at Jetway Skateboard Parks. From the beginner to the best, you can put your skills to the test at Jetway. Unlike the streets, Jetway has it all. Vertical walls, the boogie bowl, the snake run, and all the equipment you need for sale or rent. Sign up for a membership today and go for it. It's fun and fast, safe and supervised. That's Jetway Skateboard Parks.
Go for it today, Jetway Skateboard Parks.
5750 Mount Moriah and 2760 Bartlett Road.
This is it. October 1st, Fleming's Furniture Store at 3574 Park, just east of Highland, is closing to move to a new location. We would certainly rather sell the furniture than move it, so out it goes. One-third off the entire stock. Nothing held back. All must go at once. Save one-third on bedrooms from Bassett, Singer, Lee, and more. Save one-third on sofa groups from Benchcraft, Allen White, Comfort of Hickory, and Bassett. Big savings on mattresses, dinettes, sleepers, everything for your home. Come early for full selection. If you wait, it's too late. The big moving sale at Fleming's on Park only.
A disturbance in Texas should bring us some rain. Details at 10.
Welcome back to the second half of the show.
Excuse us, guys.
It's two of our friends from Captain Cool and the Kong's Nashville and Turkey.
Hey, guys. The reviews are in the first half of your show.
Oh.
Bay City Rollers, Socko with TV Deb.
Hey, and they say that we talk funny.
What exactly does that mean?
It means the Bay City Rollers a hit on their debut.
What else does it say?
Sunny Surfer with Slick Sticks to intros Cool Quartet.
Nashville, it means I'm about to introduce a number from Captain Cool and the Kongs.
Hey, that's us.
Well. You didn't even say anything about our kilts.
Ladies and gentlemen, Captain Cool and the Kongs.
Yeah.
held you tight. Seemed to be a fool playing some silly game. Cause so many times I dreamed that you made love in my mind. Each and every time it happened, we got closer each time. Closer each time, closer each time. Love has entered your heart and mind. And I never dreamed that you could fall to me too. And now it's really real the way we feel. Let's tell the world that love has said hello. How
Cool in the comms.
Pardonnez-moi, Monsieur Rollers.
Hey, hi, Colette.
Bonjour, my little angels.
Colette is with us every Saturday morning on the Croft Superstar Hour.
Colette, she is a Bay City Rollers number one fan. You are such adorable men.
Tell me, Colette, what type of a man are you looking for?
Oh, it is very difficult. My ideal man would have to be as sensuous as you, Leslie.
Oh, of course.
He would be as strong as Derek, smart as Alan, cute as Eric.
What about me?
Oh, he would be wonderfully shy as you, little Woody.
Where are you going to find someone like that?
Oh, but I already have. Colette will have to take all of you. Let us have dinner so the six of us can be alone.
But first, let's check back in at Horror Hotel and see what's happening with Witchapoo and a romance with Count Dracula.
Eat your heart out, girls.
As you remember, Witchapoo had a good reason for telling Count Dracula to hit the road, Jack.
It's Joe! Joe Namath! Here in my hotel, my dream boy! After all these years going from woman to woman, searching for the ideal mate, finally at last, you have found me.
Couldn't I keep looking a while longer?
Witchapoo! A marriage! A glorious future!
Check out, time is 5:56. Now get out!
Witchapoo!
You could use a little sunbat now.
No! No! Not sunlight! Vampires can't stand sunlight!
Get out and leave me and my fiancé alone!
I have an appointment to be anywhere else.
Witchapoo!
Get lost, you varicose vampire! At last, we're alone. Oh, Joe, tell me, dear, do you find me attractive?
No.
Do you find me sensuous?
No.
Do you find me in this room?
Well, yes.
1 out of 3 ain't bad. Oh, you'll learn to love me after we're married.
Married? Me marry you?
I thought you'd never earn this car. Watch the door, Joe. Watch out now, Joe. Get back, you bad girl! Get back! Oh, Joe! Oh, radishes never did agree with me. Oh, well, I must go get my wedding gown out of the freezer. Ta-ta! Kid!
Hey! Get your hand off my face, will ya?
Gee, you look beautiful, Witchapoo. All brides are beautiful, Seymour. Some more than others.
Uh-oh, I ran out of rollers.
Rollers? Well, I can take care of that. Oops, wrong rollers.
Not again.
Was it this time, Witchapoo? We were at the beach.
Well, I'm going going to marry the new NBC sex symbol.
Oh, don't me. Alan's more your type.
You dodos! I'm going to marry Joe Namath.
Joe Namath? What could he possibly see in her?
Where did you send them to?
To a place of horrors, to a place of desolation and terror.
Oh, the gong show?
Oh, my goodness, look, isn't that him?
Yeah, it's Rosie Greer.
Oh, hey, bro, how are you? Put it right in the old wing. Okay. Hey, how you doing, pal?
This is so exciting.
Hi, guys.
Hey, yeah.
Well, I assume you're guys.
Well, of course we are.
Hey, I've got to get out of here.
What do you want to do that for? Oh! It's Joe Willie Namath, my hero, Joe! Oop! Hi, it's me, Hoodoo. Perhaps you recognize me. Who as in who, do as in do. You got it? Hoodoo, say it.
Hoodoo.
Hoodoo, out with the word.
Hoodoo.
Out, get behind the line.
Hoodoo.
Remember the old days on the gridiron? Boop, boop. Oh, this must be destiny. It must be fate.
Must be a nightmare.
You stick with me, kid. You'll have your own TV show in no time at all.
Well, I already have my own TV show. It starts in 2 weeks.
See how fast I work?
Witchy Pooh, we're showing us some of the new NBC Saturday morning lineup.
Yes?
Ooh, and I missed it.
So you want a sneak peek, eh? I can show you, Joe, seeing as how you're practically family. Okay, now don't say any more. I was told to keep it under my hat.
Tomorrow morning, NBC explodes into action with super fantasy and superheroes. Godzilla, Janna, Fantastic Four, Lost Island, Godzuki, The Thing, Mr. Fantastic. Godzilla, a heroic legend in his own time, battles evil monsters and protects mankind from threats and danger. Godzilla, friend of humanity. Godzuki, a junior superhero, flies into action, almost. Godzilla, the mighty superhero, friend of man, battles evil every Saturday morning on the Godzilla Power Hour. Janna of the Jungle, every Saturday morning swinging into action on the Power Hour. Ghost, Janna's friend and protector in Jungle Adventures. Tomorrow, Janna's coming your way. Next, the new Fantastic Four. Kirby the Robot. The Invisible Girl. Mr. Fantastic. The Thing. The Fantastic Four. Then thrilling action on Lost Island with the evil Dr. Deathray. Join Puffin' Stuff and Friends. You'll see action and thrills on Lost Island. NBC Saturday morning explodes with excitement tomorrow.
Pretty scabby, eh?
Hey, where did Mr. Unitas go?
Oh, there he is.
Ooh, don't open that door.
Whatever's in there couldn't be as bad as what's out here.
Good evening, fans. This is your old friend, Howard, with the inimitable and charismatic Joe Willie Nick.
I'll take my chances out here.
You carry the bride across the threshold and fake to the right. Then she'll fake to the left. You button hook once again and charge her right up the middle. Any questions, guy?
Are you out of your mind?
Do you, Witchy Poo, take this man?
Oh, do I ever? Oh, I really do. Oh, tell me about it. I really do.
And do you, Joseph William Namath, take this woman to be your lawfully wed wife?
Absolutely not. Not in a million years. No, they put a gun to my head. N-O, no, under no circumstances.
Stop. This wedding must not take place. You, Sir Gun, unto the name of Dracula, shall be avenged.
How are you gonna do that?
by destroying all who have come to this wedding.
Wouldn't you just rather let us off with a severe reprimand?
Dracula, my darling, you know it's you and you alone I care for. Come on, my sweet. Let's get married now.
Yeah. Why waste the rice?
It is too late for any of you now.
Say, listen, are you and Witchy Pooh really getting married? Just think, September 9th will be your anniversary.
But today is September 8th.
Oh, no, it is not. The sun just came up. See? Look, there is the sunlight. Now, there's the sun, there it is.
Oh, the sunlight! Vampires can't stand sunlight!
Well, that's just too bad. If you can't stand it, then get out of the kitchen. Boy, look at that. Melted bat. Just terrible.
He finally saw the light.
Rat's gone. Joe Namath got away. There'll be other NBC stars stopping here. After all, you did blow up every hotel in town, didn't you?
Yep, every single hotel in town.
Everyone except this one, of course.
I wasn't supposed to blow this one up? Oops.
Silver Bat, you, what you've done, you've done.
Hi, may I help you?
I want a original recipe.
Extra crispy.
Heidi wants extra crispy and Becky wants original recipe.
To get your chicken different ways, come to Kentucky Fried Chicken. Only we can give you both kinds of finger-licking good fresh chicken.
Here's your original recipe, Becky.
I'm Heidi and I want extra crispy.
You're Becky.
It's so nice, nice to be so good about me. So good about Kentucky Fried Chicken.
It seems like I shampoo and shampoo and shampoo, but I just can't keep ahead of the greasies.
That's why I suggest New Agree Shampoo. It works two ways to help stop the greasies between shampoos. First, Agree cleans your hair, and then it gently cleans your scalp where the greasies can start. So your hair stays cleaner between shampoos.
It's true. My hair stays cleaner longer and looks terrific longer.
New Agree Shampoo. It helps stop the greasies between shampoos.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dinah-mint!
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dinah-mint!
In just 6 seconds, Dinah-mints with cooling menthol starts making your breath feel kissing fresh.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dinah-mint!
Dinah-mints with cooling menthol starts freshening breath in 6 seconds.
Tomorrow night, an all-star entertainment spectacular, Us Against the World 2, hosted by Gabe Kaplan, Ed McMahon, and Ted Knight. The second annual competition between 24 U.S. and international film and TV stars.
We will be deported if we lose.
Us Against the World 2. Then, the Miss America pageant, celebrating its 25th year on television, with Burt Parks, Phyllis George, and Lee Merriweather. The Miss America pageant. Two great entertainment specials, tomorrow starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain on NBC.
We'll be right back.
of all the teens.
He's the one that's got the feet.
She's the gal with the flying feet.
Jumping and the joint began to swing.
You should have heard the knocked out Jill with a sing.
Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the hotel bar was dancing to the Jill House rock.
Spider Murphy played the tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on a slide trombone. The drummer boy from Illinois would crash, boom, bang. The whole rhythm section was a purple gang.
Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the hotel block, gonna dance to the jailhouse rock.
You can really jump in Whiz Kid shoes. Whiz Kids. They're fun to wear. Whiz Kids by Jumping Jacks. The super shoes with racy stripes and spacey colors. Be the first in your galaxy to blast off in Jumping Jacks.
Now, two supernatural thrillers from Walt Disney Productions.
Come on!
Runaways!
Find them! Those two kids are witches!
Escape to Witch Mountain. Then return from Witch Mountain. Tony and Tia battle in a deadly game of mind control. Two bewitching thrillers rated G.
Sunday on Sneak Preview Week, Donald Duck quacks up. Then a sneak preview of Sword of Justice. That's Disney, followed by Sword of Justice, Sunday.
Babies of America, you have a lot to learn. That's why everyone should make the one gift that's nothing more than an investment in our future. Give to the college of your choice now. Or we can all say, bye-bye, baby.
Thank you for this lovely welcome to American television.
And thanks to our guests, Joe Namath, yeah. Eric Estrada, Scott Baio, and Captain Cool in the Kongs.
And to the stars of NBC's Saturday morning lineup, you'll be seeing them all starting first thing in the morning.
Yep, there's Yogi Space Race, the Godzilla Power Hour, the Fabulous Funnies, and the Fantastic Four.
So we'll be seeing you all in the Croft Superstar Hour each and every week, in, say, about 13 hours and 6 minutes.
Yeah, really, thanks for the wonderful... Eric, what are those?
Phone numbers. I'm seeing these girls after the show.
Eric, you can't see all these girls after the show.
Yeah, we'll have to rehearse.
What, you mean I can't see them all?
No, no. Eric.
Hey, sorry, Bubbles.
Thank you, and good night.
Also appearing in tonight's
show were Louise Stewart, Nicky McNeil, Billy Barty, Paul Gale, Patty Maloney, Sharon Baird, and Ben Snowden. This is Dick Tufeld speaking.
Stay tuned now for Nightmare at Pendragon Castle, a special two-hour sneak preview of the Eddie Capra mystery starring Vincent Vedetta. Everybody had a reason to murder Charles Pendragon. It's up to Capra to find out who and how in this exciting mystery drama. Solve the puzzle with Vincent Vedetta as Capra in Nightmare at Pendragon Castle, next on NBC.
This is Roddy Dangerfield. I tell you something.